And welcome back, guys. So today we're gonna be playing some Planet Crafter. I'm kind of addicted to playing Planet Crafter at this point. I end up moving my base from down in the canyon to higher ground. Apparently that forms a lake. I left a little module down there to see if water will seep through the building to see if it was, worth moving my base or not. From what I was doing some research on YouTube regarding, okay, what happens when you start building a lake? Does it fill your base up with water? And I didn't find anything saying that it was filling your base up with water. So we're going to put that to the test today. On top of that, we're going to go check out that cave and see if we can find any good stuff in there as well. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's do some mess around and find out.
Thank you.
I thought I had the jetpack for a second. I'm like, hold up, something's not right there. So I'm over here, and I thought this was the jetpack for a minute. I'm like, oh shit, I just made the wrong thing. It's exactly what just happened. If you guys were wondering what the hell it's doing, you already have that. Yeah, oops.
Thank you.
So your answer on will this little pod flood? So your answer regarding this pod, will it flood? Yes, apparently water comes right through this, which is holding oxygen. All right, we've got our answer.
Thank you.
So the goal right now is to get the ice in the caves to melt so we can access more areas. I think we've explored everything in the area that we can physically reach at the moment. I do need to go back to some of the ships and see if there's any hidden chests on top of any of the ships and stuff like that. I'm currently trying to get the deconstruct blueprint number 2. That's what I'm currently trying to get. So that's what we're working on right now is heat. We got tons of pressure. Biomass is a little slow right now. Oxygen production is a little slow as well. So I'm hoping by opening up more areas, it's gonna help. You notice I just opened up the rocket. So the idea here is I'm going to be. Ooh, ore extractor. Definitely have to put one of those down, but we're gonna need more, what do you wanna call them? We're gonna need reactors to power that, so. Yeah, I gotta keep that in mind. Flower sprayer. So we need to. MP. MP. Pressure and in order to unlock this. And then algae generator. Ooh. So we just need to unlock more basically. Seed sprayer rocket. So I'm gonna go ahead, get a bunch of materials to be able to build the rocket over there. As you can see, I finally have my jetpack to get around. So, I'm gonna let this play out for a little bit. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next video.